like, second bong of Thrones would drop that one. And after that, I had to go crazy.
It's recording.
Have
fun. I'm about to say, Matrix, have fun down there. Listen up, hold on, come on. We actually have this one. I'm really more worried about defense.
Does he share the ball?
Yeah. Y'all two are offensive, man. I don't really trust you all. I'm waiting on you. I'm trying to stop
you. See, this game, Clay, he's going to get all the targets. 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 He's going to get all the targets.
He's going to get all the targets. I pulled a flag out.
I had two picks in like seven contests. What's funny is when we played y'all in the House of the Dragons, after the first throw, he threw the slam. He said, yo, he's spying. And he called a pick the next play, and I was like,
we're all right, and then, like, we're down like 14 zip, and I see you handing the teams all the way down the field. And if for some reason they want to throw a jump ball to Dale, who's the smallest dude on the fucking field.
I'm like, bro.
I'm like, I had, what's his name? Keenan's brother. I'm like, come here the fucking jump ball. I'm like, bro, he's guarding me, man. He was doing the whole possession. I was going straight down the field.
I could tell.
Well, I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to lie, bro. I'm going to give it. I'm going to give it. I'm saying right now, no Brandon. I love Brandon, but he's going to complain about targets. He don't like playing for some reason.
So when I played on chaos, him and Garrett got into it. I just walked up behind Brennan with him and Garrett Harvey. I just grabbed him like this. And I slung him around me. And he hit me. And the last fly football, this is before I was like,
I touched it. then I caught three things.
He's coming to play first.
Yeah.
He can help us.
Come up here, man. Go up here. Go up here.
You see how he gets the ball out quick, though? It's not wasted. It's good coming in like two things.
Yeah, but we need to.
I'm trying to win another 10 to 10 title. He's not out here right now.
He's the
hell. Brandon. She's about to take him out. She's going to take him out. She's coming in. No, he missed that. I don't think he was there when we played him against Team Logan.
I know you're talking about
him. He's the one that I dropped it back in the end zone. He was right there. I was like,
yes, yeah. That's him. That's him.
I was like,
So right as it hit the hands, we all were like, and he was like, this motherfucker's so much.
Because, bro, we didn't throw to get a hole.
No, we didn't.
There was 1 second left on the clock. Because he left against that guy. I'm like, what the fuck? And then I should have caught it.
Yeah, I got thrown up like 3 jump balls. So,
they're literally.
If you're going to throw me a jump ball, don't throw me one.
I literally stood like this, I didn't move. Because bro was running a hitch. Watch the scene, I said, there's no way he's gonna move.
Sometimes I have bad guys. It's just a bad guy. Oh, he was dying?
I'm mad that he pulled me.
Does he play against us in 8
man?
Does he play 8 man out there with us?
No, he plays pretty much. They weren't out there last time. They'll be out there this time.
I'm playing blocking back.
Yeah.
I'm playing the blocking band for Cartel, and I slip. I get the ball at the line of scrimmage, and it's first down, 80 yards. Like,
he was dying. I don't care what he says, but he's dying.
I was dying.
Really? He almost got hooked at that.
I'm coming around, right? I knew I was playing corner. I don't know if you know but he comes up, and I just hit. And I'm gone down the sideline. And I'm like probably 20 yards away from the end zone. I can start hearing footsteps behind me. I'm like, ah, oh, shit.
Especially when you're tired, and now you're trying to overcompensate.
And as soon as I get in the open field, bro, my hamstring immediately knows I'm in the open field and just fucked.
You know we're leaving the halftime. I'm not staying on the
Yeah, that's fine.
They literally just pitched it four times to score. I'm not
waiting for it. They did. They caught it back.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to be watching the pink team play volleyball.
Dude. Will I at least start rushing
I'm
for the Blinkos
as
soon as I start?
Put some chairs. Yeah, definitely a fan.
Will I be rushing soon
I'm
as I start?
I'm going to pull early in our
games. No. Football season, volleyball practice, we're in there. We don't know the football players go in there. We all get kicked out after like 20 minutes. We don't be sitting there cheering on the board or something.
I told Amanda we weren't. He said, I bet Nick's so happy.
He said, you're always happy. Who said that? Tell her I didn't snore last night.
Shut up,
I confirmed it, swear to God.
No, I don't believe you, bro.
So he's the worst snore I've ever had. No,
I literally woke him up five times in
the So look. So at the end of May, the time in Charlotte, we can get an Airbnb or we can get two separate hotel rooms.
If we get the Airbnb, I want a whole different side of the house.
Hold on, I'm trying to see if he's too close. See it, yo. Can we play volleyball? I would literally take her vagina and like, put it on a plate. Steam it.
It's my beer.
Oh my
god. Okay,
I don't know how to do that. That's like scary.
It doesn't matter. What they should have done, champ versus champ. We got blown the fuck
out. I mean, if I don't get iced out, like, if we don't
run the slick. I make sure I'm on his side, because I'm like, bro, I ain't trying to have
to.
You
shit
on a few people on my side.
We don't use them.
Flats, I really play.
I know they don't. That's why I was looking at him when we played, and I was like,
I swear, every game I played in the season, I told Ryan.
But then we get an 8 man, and he was on 5
plays. Oh my god.
You see how he does it? He Matrix holds the ball up because he knows you're not going to post like
it. It's
like TK. TK will stand in the pocket and let you get to what Cam is and just be like.
No, look, TK and Matrix go through this. If it's a good player, they don't put the ball up. They put the ball by their hip. Because if the ball is by their hip, it's not flagged, they just throw the ball. And it's like, and when the rest of them, they call flag guarding once, then they TKO or just sit there and go to the ref and go, if I'm throwing the ball, I'm bringing the ball like this and then coming like that. It's not flag guarding. I'm going through my motions. Yeah. But if it's just a bad player, they bring the ball up, pump it, and then get them to jump or get them to do some dumb shit. Get them to raise their hands and go like this, and you give them one little sign step and you're back to
I ain't gonna lie, though. I don't know what the fuck the defense is gonna do. I don't know who these two has in
that was crazy. It was easy.
We ain't doing
that
thing.
That's all he does.
Hey, look, yo, I gotta get on the volleyball team.
Their whole team shifted to the right.
All the women are
all he does is he finds the players that look at him the whole time, and uses his eyes to move them, and then he puts them right in that pocket.
There's some people don't know too.
They'll look at the quarterback, and the quarterback looks this way, now all of a sudden their zone's all the way fucking up.
See, like,
there's so many times when we played in comp where I would be playing my zone and a nigga would be right here. They just pull out route.
You walk back down here, you make sure you watch your zone. That's it.
That's why I'm playing. I'm playing
quarterback shifting at that side of the whole time.
Going straight to that side.
Why did they keep throwing
it deep? I know a lot. Don't rebound against this team. On streak.
We'll start going through plays and like routes and stuff and like, helping the defense and seeing what they need to work on. And we'll like put plays kind of like scrimmage.
Oh my god.
Running. And then you can't give up.
Fucking fall.
I'm telling you, they're going to take him to me. But knowing it, he'll get a fight. Now,
yeah. I sent him to him and he was like, no, he's done.
Do you remember the TikToks you sent Brandon to you?
Look at that. I'll never be able to get that. Yo, I'll never be able to get that shit out of my mind. I mean, out of my eyes.
He was literally done. Like,
he took like,
I think he would have been out. Still. But you know, me and Garrett, we're sitting.
We can hear that about here. I'm out of here. Give me some gas.
I'm feeling all that too.
Birthday. Oh, they have your birthday, man. 30. Really? Matter of fact,
you
think I'll be older. I'm like, nah.
Not yet.
Got a beard at 21. That's it. Decided to shave, what, yellow ass? I'm like, fuck it.
I want to go bald,
bro. I'm going to be honest with you. Don't do it yet.
I want to. I've been wanting to for a whole year now.
Nah, because it'll get worse. It's like everything else, you know, it's going to get worse. So when I did it, I thought my hair would grow back fine. I thought that shit didn't. I was like, God, damn. Some people do, some people don't. Because I'll show you, I had a hair full of hair out here, bald. Show you my hair. Drop that shit like that, use that pin. I mean, I left it at what it was because I looked cute with it. I was like, fuck it. Man, you look at one of my flags with my piece like 2017? Hair full of hair.
Some people. Just,
some people is just like my coat. Yeah, this shit bald since I was a whole bunch of kids. I'm a grown ass man. Now I got a pro, ride a motorcycle. Floyd Mayweather got a pro.
Some people are grown.
Yeah, some people think.
Let me get a picture of that bottle. That shit is good. Yeah.
I'm thinking that shit's a crib. Oh, you see the noggin.
I did go bald and I was fucking with it super hands. I was fucking with that bitch super heavy.
Cause you gotta think, if you got good skin and you walk around that thing clean, no
look, you look like Steve Harvey's
son. Nah, that
was
nigga
that
look like,
was that when we were on FaceTime, you bitch?
That motherfucker look like, look like CeeLo Green.
My shit was skin, son. Yo, I literally, cause I had never been bald before, yo, I grabbed my shit.
You got like the beard girl,
night, and that shit, yeah, I literally just cut it to that. I literally like grab my head, cause I always like doing these. I don't know why I'm thinking. And I do that shit, and I want to move my head, and I was like, fuck.
This shit was good, bro.
I was like, this shit feels good.
Yes, nah, when you learn how to shave it yourself,
that shit like therapy, dog. That's what I want to get to.
So what you can do is I ain't gonna hold you. I went online. All right, bro. Amazon finds the checklist for like $20. Work like a charm. Nah, I just learned my beard line this up. And I get a razor. My dad told me how to shave my beard. I was fucking up. I was like raising both like a motherfucker. And he was telling me like the technique, so alcohol before, alcohol your equipment, like every time. Alcohol your head, alcohol your razor, put your pre shave on, put your pre shave on your head, it should be like green. I think
pre-shave
on tail with the shit. No, it's like a liquid. But then you got the aftershave, that's the blue liquid, you know what I'm saying? So you got both of those, but you got aftershave. You put the alcohol on your head, like right now, you got the alcohol over it. I got my pre-shave on that shit. Boy, it's out. Amazing shit, alcohol. Book, I can tell it. Oh. And then I do it. Sometimes I do it twice depending on how I feel. And then as soon as I'm in the shower, sometimes I'm trying to fix the shower. I'll be in the burn sometimes. Depending on when you decide to shave it. Like if I decide to shave it, I got to probably burn to it. You need to shave it when it's broken. So I get my chemicals and cut it first. Mm-hmm. When I tell you, bro, let me show you a picture I did.
That's it.
That's not much for me. I ain't gonna lie to you. God's for the first goddamn thing called, I just seen one for
yo, if we don't win this tournament, I'm gonna be so
excited. Oh, yeah, I thought that was gonna come.
She told me something that happened to me. I was like, what's in it? We're gonna blow them up my feet.
First of all, I really didn't fuck that movie.
Easy.
I thought he was saying something. I thought,
yeah, I was like, yeah. I wanna beat his ass. Nah, he fucking elbowed TK in the face after he beat him. TK don't even bother no more. He gives it to somebody to fuck with.
Dude, you're talking shit.
He do, but like, he's not over the top. He don't do that. I tell niggas something. That's just
the money is crazy.
The
money
is crazy. And then what I do is I get my raises and I got a change, I get the raises with the same thing, like around this area, get off my face, right here. It's good, man. I ain't got to tell you how to do it, you know, so I brought something to do. Yeah, my girl was like, yeah, you can do it by yourself, right? $30, I'm like, yeah. Like, I told my girl back in the day, her cost was $10.
Into it.
Make sure I don't get pulled this shit.
Hey, Steve? Hey, y'all ain't sleeping out here.
Nobody's sleeping. This is just dirty.
Yeah, exactly.
Who cares?
This girl Sydney that I'm friends with?
She's like 18. she looks like a grown-ass woman.
This girl Sydney that I'm friends with, she works at Still Life, and she be getting us all like Still Life parties, like pool parties and all that shit.
You got it. No!
Oh my god! Pam, we're out. I swear to God, I'm not watching this
one. Yeah, that was bad. You didn't hit me up, though. I'm at EC somehow.
That was my first time going to hospital.
Thank you. I'm